It's Anne. I know I said I wouldn't ask for more money, but I need... We have to go home, but the company won't pay for a shuttle off-world. It's Russ. We found this thing. I thought it had killed him, but it died. It just died. And he says he's fine, but something just feels wrong, and...
Mom, are you okay? Dad's waiting in the cafeteria.
Okay, Newt, just a second, honey. I'll call you back, Mom.
Yo, you picked up somebody's lost blanket on your track. Jesus. Sort out your false positive. Damn.
Looks like somebody put up a hell of a last stand here.
The guns are dry. Every bullet.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Tell her.
Tell me what?
What the hell is going on?
When you woke with the xenomorph on your face...
I told you, it was dead. There's nothing wrong with me.
Did its exterior resemble bones, white carbs, like a spider with a tail?
Yeah, my throat hurt a little, but I'm fine.
Bella, you're gonna die.
How do we know that?
What happened to Keys?
How long?
Hours, maybe a day.
I'm gonna throw up.
Let's move.
There's a colony called Hadley's Hope not too far from here. Well, what's left of it. Our shortwaves don't work for shit down here. But we need to find a way to regroup anyone that made it off the Sulaco.
What happened to it, sir?
Best we can tell, the atmospheric processor blew like a 40 megaton bomb.
That doesn't sound too hopeful.
All we got, kid. Keep moving.
Sir, are you planning on talking about what just happened with Wei Yu?
I think it's safe to say that the United States Colonial Marines are at war with Weyland Yutani.
Same as you. Two full squads dispatched with a Weyland-Yutani escort and a civvy. The civvy, a warrant officer named Ripley. A shrap head named Hicks.
A small girl, all that survived and made it off-planet for Sulaco.
They were in cryo from landing on Fury 161. Are we to believe Weyland boarded the ship and brought it back here? Why would they do that? That doesn't make any sense.
No, most certainly doesn't.
Eyes up, Reed.
guys heard that, right?
I want to stick around and find out what it was. She might not look like much, but Hadley's Hope might be the only thing that can keep us alive. We have an operations center to get up. All right, let's get to operations and secure. We got over 100 trap heads to round up.
It's Anne. I know I said I wouldn't ask for more money, but I need... We have to go home, but the company won't pay for a shuttle off-world. It's Russ. We found this thing. I thought it had killed him, but it died. It just died. And he says he's fine, but something just feels wrong, and...
Mom, are you okay? Dad's waiting in the cafeteria.
Okay, Newt, just a second, honey. I'll call you back, Mom.
Yo, you picked up somebody's lost blanket on your track. Jesus. Sort out your false positive. Damn.
Winter, get a welder through that damn door. We need to get this up and running. Bishop, see what you can do.
Of course, sir.
Put the smart gun case on the table over there. Winter, see if you can cycle the terminal to power the table on. Get your asses back over here. Bishop and myself will shore up here and start diagnostics on any system that'll boot up. Bella and Reed will head out to the comm relay tower and secure an uplink to all our boys out there. Call them up. Get them back.
Sir, I'd like to go with them if possible. I can protect them.
Curb it, Nugget. You and Winter are gonna sweep the perimeter of the compound and plant motion sensors that we can monitor from here.
Understood.
We're on it, sir.
Captain just called me Nugget back there?
Affirmative, Nugget.
Let's get these sensors up ASAP. I want to get back.
I know you do, man. This protects us all, not just Bella. Ah!
Bishop, this is Winter. The first motion sensor is in place, over.
Roger that, Winter. You got four more to go.
All right, just got the second sensor up and running.
Affirmative, Winter. All clear to continue.
Guns are dry. Every bullet.
Bishop, you should have a clear link to Sensor 3, over.
Clear copy, Winter. Sensor 3 has solid link.
Okay, Bishop. Looks like Sensor 4 is operating at nominal.
Affirmative, Winter. One more to go.
This one of those things that was on Bella?
Winter, what is going on in here?
Actual, come in. We got Sensor 5 operational. You should be getting a perimeter. Report if nominal, over.
Roger, Winter.
Let's all sleep in the science experiment lab. I'll bring some more.
Bishop, what the hell is going on?
Power surge. Winter and O'Neill. The sensor in the morgue just went offline. Figure out what happened to it and get back to operations. Actual out. station has been compromised. Get your asses back to operations ASAP.
Enjoy that.
Slippery little bastards, aren't they? Winter, I saw an old sentry turret on your helmet cam. You remember where it was?
I do, sir. We'll run and grab it.
Roger that.
I think I remember seeing one in the main hallway.
Follow me back. I got you covered, man. Winter, get that turret next to the ammo stash.
Gather up. We overloaded the generator when we cycled the power to the mess hall. Reed and Bella have gone dark. It's imperative we get the relay tower back up now to contact our Marines. We won't last long if it's just us in here.
There is an access tunnel that should take you straight here.
O'Neill, Winter, take the smart gun with you. Get our girls back. Head through the sewer line. That should get you to the relay tower. Copacetic?
Copacetic, sir. Winter, let's roll. Thank you.
My tracker is getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit!
This is 2-1. The sewer is compromised. 2-1 heard from Bella Marie. Over. 2-1. Does anyone read me?
Just walk into.
Something really bad lives in here. Weapons hot, but don't fire if you don't have to. Lurker! Eyes up! Bishop boosted the shortwave signal. Do you copy?
Affirmative. We hear you, Actual. Signal is still weak. It's good to hear you, sir.
Understood, 2-1. We're tracking your movements, and you're about 30 meters from the elevator.
Roger that, sir. Something's not right. Follow me.
I'll get it open.